The final match was an emotional occasion. A near-capacity crowd turned out to say farewell to Roland Nilsson, one of the club's most popular players in recent seasons.
On behalf of everybody at Sheffield Wednesday, say a big thank you to Roland Nilsson for everything he's done for Sheffield Wednesday in the 4 years he's been here. Not only as a player, but a credit to his profession, but as a person, is absolutely top class. May I wish him good luck in the World Cup.
The manager and chairman presented him with a memento for his contribution to the club, which included a Rumbelows Cup winner's medal and some sterling performances. The match was a cracker. Again, Wednesday went ahead, only to lose the lead.